for strike two, as now they're down to their final strike here this afternoon. Tampa down to their final strike in this one. And that'll do it. They've won the series and are headed to the semifinal round.
Well, congratulations are certainly in order. That was a well-played series on their part. They look so good as a club, so fundamentally sound, and I'm sure they're feeling confident moving on to the next round, whoever their opponent's going to be.
And, fellas, the Astros were able to claim a victory here mainly due to the start turned in by this man, Zach Greinke. Take a snapshot of that. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he ended up handing things off to his bullpen buddies in the ninth, but still, eight strong innings from him really showed a lot in this one.
Fans, our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Astros, 8 runs on 12 hits. 1 error, they left 8 runners on base. For the Rays, no runs, just 1 hit, no error, they left 2 men on base. Time of the ball game is 2 hours and 59 minutes. Our paid attendance at Tropicana Field this afternoon, a sellout of 31,042. The Rays thank you and hope you'll join us again real soon.